If you were to become Tolstoy's private secretary, you would be given a great gift. We have a lot to do if we are to get his work to the people.
So glad you're here!
Oh. I sneeze sometimes when I get nervous.
I believe that wealth corrupts us all.
It's a keystone of the movement.
Oh, God, I know all about the movement.
I want you to keep a diary. Anything the Countess says.
The survival of our movement depends upon it.
I cannot stand by while they steal my children's inheritance.
You all think he's Christ, don't you? What? He thinks he's Christ.
I have a little gift for you. It's a diary.
It's right what you see around you.
What you see.
You've been keeping something from me.
Have I? Tolstoy does not approve of sexual relations. I know this. This would not be a problem with me. I'm a vegetarian. I am celibate.
The Countess is too interested in making a profit from your work.
Oh, you're all plotting against me in my own house!
They have a whole life together. Why do you have to deny that?
You've become a victim of her romantic nonsense.
What do they know about love? I love a romance.
Well, you don't need a husband. You need a Greek chorus.
Love cannot be weak-minded. It cannot be stupid.
Well, Mao doesn't understand my father's goals.
I mean, isn't that what it's about? Freedom and love.
He's her entire life. The work in her mind is theirs together.
I've never stopped loving you.
Of course.
And God knows you don't make it easy.